So this is at about 9,150 feet. And the area that I want to cut today is at about 9,250 feet. Maybe 9,300 feet. There's a big boulder in the trail that I want to work my way down from today. There's a great big boulder right there. Huh. Maybe this is where I wanted to work to. This would be a nice section to trim. So around 9,200 feet, check the map, this could be cut nice. I don't know. Maybe I'll come through here today. Was the section there that I had marked as would be interesting, and I think it was right at that boulder I saw right at the beginning of the video. Shoot. Huh. Yeah. I'll start around here. well leave this thing running until I get up there to camp at 9,500 feet. Bad. But another section of really heavily overgrown trail, huh? That's looks like it's a nice trail underneath at right around 9,300 feet. Nice. I think I'll work in here today. Wow. Yeah. Yeah, I think I'll do this today. Man, I overlooked this. Jeez. Long section of Chinkapin. To switch back at 9,330-ish. About 150 feet below camp, maybe. Be worth cutting. almost there. Camp. Oh.